sir. Matt. So, I would hope that that cement weighed 40 pounds, so he could be like, look, I was carrying around 40 pounds, and it didn't bother me at all inside the ring. So, there's a thing, okay, when you're fighting a puncher, you either try to outbox him. Problem with that is, when you're trying to outbox a puncher, that puncher is not afraid of your punches at all, right. And they can sit down on their punches. And that's what happened in the first fight, while they're sat down on those shots, and then connected. The other way to fight a puncher is make him go back. Mm-hmm. Punchers need to set their feet in order to generate that power. Right. You can't just punch hard. You need to sit down on your fucking punches to let it go. And what Fury did is made Wilder back up to the point that he couldn't let his punches go. And when he did, they didn't have any pop because he couldn't sit down on them.
Right.
And it's a dangerous strategy because you're basically going, okay, instead of me running away from flips him, and then he finishes him within the round. You need to finish him within the round. It's just not... Or you have your promotional company bake the judges, and you find a way where you can go 12 rounds. But it looks like Fury can just beat the shit out. That is his value.
I also think... I can't fathom, but... And I didn't agree. There is a weird subset of fans in every sport who shits all over all the announcers. Unless you're really bad, I don't notice. Like, you gotta be really bad for me to be like, oh, this guy's fucking you talking about. And then I read his comments, and a bunch of people were like, yeah, if I see Romo's doing a game, I'm gonna go to that game over the NFC game.
So now when you have two games or three games going on at the same time, it's like, hey, that might be the difference maker of, oh, which one do I stay on and watch longer?
You know what? I mean, look, I'll take the L if I'm wrong. I just had no clue that anybody could watch football for the announcers. I thought it was such a peripheral additive. Like, that people could not give a fuck. I care about the...
games at the brewery. But, like, I'm with you for the most part. That's not making me tune into a game where I'm...
Yeah.
And viewership is down, so it's like, hey, anything you can to increase viewership? They probably inflated the number a little bit, and I'm pretty sure he negotiated...
because there is a lot of misunderstanding and misinterpretation out there, a lot of misinterpretation going on. First off, if you don't know this, man, wash your fucking hands. I've already said this. Now clean them. The thing is, if you're like me and touching shit all the time, you gotta wash your hands multiple times, you know? Especially if you're gonna touch your face, meaning if you're gonna touch your eyes or your mouth or your nose, which is very difficult to not do. The 30-second wash your hands out. Listen, even if you have nothing going on in your life and you're bored, you ain't doing shit. You have no job, you have nothing. You don't need to wash your hands for 30 fucking seconds. And I'm not a doctor, I'm just saying, like, you need to wash your hands and cover every single finger, go through your nails or whatever. And I'm sorry, it's very difficult not to touch your eyes, your mouth, and nose on a, you know, I mean, I touch them often, right? And when I say nose, I mean your nostrils, okay? You gotta wash your hands before you do that, right? And every time before you touch your face, you need to wash your hands. Medical assistants, it seems like, and two police officers, okay? The six people that were helping all had surgical masks on. Some of them even looked like they had doubled up on the mask, right? Their masks are tight on their face. Some of them had glasses. You know, while this person's being restrained, he's coughing and shit, spitting up, you know, whatever. And after they got his ass in the paddy wagon, okay, later... The six people who helped the doctor and nurse
child abuse at this level
all got tested, and they were all infected. With, all right, it's on Netflix. Okay, let me warn you. If you have kids, don't watch this shit. All right? You won't make it past the first episode. Just the description, whatever. Look, if you don't have kids, and you just have... If you have an operating heart, I still don't suggest this shit. All right? It's fucking painful. I hope that bitch-ass mom, that trash...